I'm a neurosurgeon here at Johns Hopkins Hospital. Like most clinicians here at Johns Hopkins, I also do research. My research focus is on something called neurofibromatosis and schwannomatosis. If I could understand how these tumors form, how the nerves encompass the tumor, how to better remove the tumor and less injury to the nerve and or repair the nerve, I felt that's somewhere I could possibly have an impact. We have a lot of different scientists and clinicians who are collaborating and working on a variety of projects. One of the strongest things we're able to do is to collaborate through the Children's Tumor Foundation. That's an organization that really is set up, that has a tremendous infrastructure that allows us as scientists and as clinicians to understand who else in the world is working on this. It is an unbelievable honor and privilege to be able to look after a patient. This particular group of patients are unbelievably inspiring. These are people who have serious problems, and yet their disposition is, if you can help me, great. And I'm just trying to get on with my life, and I'm doing the best I can, and I'm doing well. They bring challenges to us, and challenges are what we love to face. And if we can do something good, it's so rewarding.
Dr. Belzberg basically saved my life. I had a cancerous tumor, on my left side a few years ago in 2016, and Dr. Belzberg was the only doctor who was willing to put me through surgery to take it out. I'm very, very grateful for him.
Dr. Belzberg was incredible. He's always willing to answer every question I have in full detail.
I remember him just being so confident. This is something that I can just go in and take out. And I remember being so reassuring and so helpful for me to just be sure that I was in good hands.
I personally started to interact with the Children's Tumor Foundation probably 15 years ago, 20 years ago, and started to realize that if I want to have an impact, if I want to do research, if I want to have patient volume that lets me understand this disorder and provide really good care, I've got to work with this group because they're the advocates. They're the ones who are helping to direct care and helping to direct research. I've been very fortunate to be able to get funding to do research, and I've been very fortunate to be able to participate in meetings where it's the greatest joy I have is being with my fellow collaborators and clinicians and scientists, be able to share our data, see where things are going, where we can have an impact, where we should be asking our questions. That wouldn't happen without an infrastructure like the Children's Tumor Foundation. We are studying in great detail what's the molecular biology of these disorders. I think that's going to be the future. Will we actually prevent these disorders? Possibly. But long before that, we will have better methodologies of at least intervening in a very targeted manner. And I think that's coming very, very quickly.
I'm extremely happy and overjoyed that Dr. Belzberg is receiving this award.
Congratulations, Dr. Belzberg, so well deserved.
Dr. Belzberg is amazing and fantastic in every way.